Stephanie here, and today I want to show you this milk frother for our whole milk up to the max line. Press this, and let's watch it happen. And so it looks like it's about 144 degrees, and the pour test, that is going to be great in a lot of my coffees.